Well, you're.
Maybe I should. Do I
you're
need
checked.
To? Do I need to pilgrimage you to this way? I could be a little this way without.
We're going to start by playing a bunch of old-time music.
Thank you.
switching instruments already.
Well, that was one called Lost Girl.
From the great John Salyer. And now we're going to do one from the great Buddy Thomas.
Doc Roberts. Are we going to do Lost Again?
Well, yeah, but I learned it from Buddy Thomas first. But yeah, he probably learned it from Doc Roberts.
He learned it from Doc Roberts.
Yes. Buddy. Anyway, this is Martha Campbell. She was probably quite the gal. Shortened and Bred, but you have to wait till the very last of six parts to actually hear the Shortened and Bred melody. potatoes?
All the parts are short. There's a lot of them. I don't want to do it, but I
okay.
Try not to pull
them. Oh, wait. All right. This is a tune from a guy who recorded in the 30s named Clarence Tom Ashley. And he recorded a little group of, made a lot of records, but he only recorded a few of these old-time banjo numbers with the banjo in what was called sawmill tuning. And this is one of them, and it's like if you analyze it, is this song and one other by Clarence Ashley are the reason Doc Watson got discovered. They were on the famous Anthology of Folk Music, and inspired folklorist to find Clarence Ashley, who led them to Doc Watson. So there'll be a quiz later. And this is Song of Murder and Mayhem called Little Sadie.
Are we happy?
Yes.
Went out last night to take a little round. Met little Sadie and blowed her down. I went right home and I got to bed with a 44 smokers under my head. Woke up next morning about a 9:30, so the buggies and the hacks all standing in line. Jets and the gamblers standing all round, about to carry a little Sadie to the burying ground. Well, I begin to think what indeed I'd done. Grab my hat, away I run. Maybe get a run, but a little too slow. They overtook me in Jericho. I stand on the corner reading the bill. Up stepped the sheriff of Thomasville. Says, young man, your name Brown. You remember the night you blowed Sandy down? I says, yes, sir, my name is Lee. I've been murdering the city in the first degree and the second degree. If you got any papers, go read them to me. Well, they took me downtown, dressed me in black, put me on the train, carried me back. I had no one for to go my bail, so they crammed me back in the county jail. Judge and the jury took the stand. Judge had his papers in his right hand. 41 days and 41 nights, 41 years to wear the ball in the stripe. All right, thank you. We've got a more spooky kind of modal fiddle tune going for us now from Melvin Wine. It's appropriate for day. Today it's a rainy day. Thank you. depending on the other part. Well, that's how it is.
I think we should all look at him.
Mr. Ray Stefanini is now going to sing a marvelous song, and he, you have a guitar to play on this, right?
You should come over here to play.
Do I have a guitar?
Do you have a guitar? Valid question.
You know, this music has been known to be dance music, and I see people playing pool. I don't know that it's pool music, but it's dance music,
for you
and
here?
If people dance, that's a good thing. Just thought I'd mention.
I gave my guitar away.
There is one there.
You might remember this from like the kind of the very first.
It's an E minor.
Which I'm using in class
actually.
It's an E. I can't remember.
Really?
So I think
Trouble in Mind.
Look, the key is E.
So I'm coming over here or just.
Well, you know, you could be right here.
Thank you. Tune that used to be a real bluegrass standard. It was actually a fiddle tune called Salt River, but Bill Keith, the guy who kind of invented chromatic banjo, wanted to play it with Bill Monroe, and they wanted to record it, but Bill had already had a tune called Big Sandy River. And he felt that it would be wrong to have two tunes that were about rivers, you know, one year after another. And so the name was changed to Salt Creek. And you guys have probably heard this a lot.
The next year he put out a tune about a spring. Followed by a mud puddle number.
Let's start by playing it together. I'll play it on the raindrop.
Okay.
And I gotta have my glasses on.
Yes, you too, yeah.
Are we ready?
No, we can have backup. Just the two of us, that'll be fine. Okay.
Thank you.
completely different. Whoa. Now we're going to do some jug band music. And where is our gentleman with the jug?
Will Jug. Dealing tea.
Where's that juggist? There he is.
All right.
Support your local juggist.
All right. This is from the Memphis Jug Band. This is a song about, you know, not such a wholesome crowd, I don't think. Just don't think they're... Don't treat each other that nice. It's anyway, but it's a great song, On the Road Again. Okay. Go tell the reason why rich girls evil do things on the sly. You look for your supper to be good and hot. She never put a neck bone in the pot. She's on the road again. A natural born easement on the road again. On the road again. I shook my head. There's a long, tall hippie in my folding bed. I shot through the window. I broke the glass. You never seen a little rounder run so fast. He's on the road again. A natural born Eastman on the road again. On the road again. House where you hang your hat. Next thing you wanna know where your husband at. I don't know, he's on the way to the pen. Come on, pretty mama, let's get on the road again. On the road again. A natural born Eastman on the road again. On the road. Eastman on the road again. Pretty mama, let's get on the road again.
It's my jug debut.
This jug band, I'm gonna have to try and get this guitar right on the mic, so we'll see how we do.
I am gonna need that beer.
This is another one that is from the Memphis Jug Band. It's about the Kansas City Railroad. We're gonna hear that train moan. It's gonna blow its whistle. Glad you're here for the creative process. Thought I heard old Casey when she blow. I thought I heard old Casey when she blow. I thought I heard old Casey when she blow. She blowed like my woman's own bone. On that Casey road. Now when I get back on that Casey road, when I get back on that Casey road, gonna love a little woman like I never loved before. Watch out when she got that frying pan. We got one from Vince coming up here. I skipped down in the set list.
Changes everything.
Because I can't see anything. Come up to the front where they can see.
They're good people. Well, you can still get on that thing there.
Well, let me just get on in here.
mama, who's in a bottle? Tell me where that you're at. Well, first you biting my dog, and now you're scratching my kid. Hey, Ronnie, if you're ready in a couple, come on up.
And I think, what do you got, Crawdad?
No, we're going to do the Boneyard.
The Boneyard.
I think Kyle loves Hebrew also.
We're going to do a tune now, kind of a new old-time tune from a wonderful fiddler who makes up a lot of really clever and entertaining tunes, and this is one of them. It's called Boneyard. It has some exciting twists and turns.
Hey, give it up for Willie T on the jug, man. Yeah.
Funny places. The Boneyard. Thank you.
Hey, Kyle, Ronnie, if you want to come on up and get some.
We're going to get Ronnie up here. You got your man on? I do. Come right on up. All right. Amigo, amigo. Coming in for landing.
How you guys doing?
I know what you're trying to do up there. They have crayfish, and they have crawdads, and mud bugs, and they're all the same thing. Doc Watson and the people around, Deep Gap there, Clint Howard singing. It's called The Crawdad. You get a line, I'll get a pole. We'll get out of that crawdad hole, honey, oh baby. I sat on the bank till my feet got cold, honey. I sat on the bank till my feet got cold, babe. Sat on the bank till my feet got cold, watching that crawdad making his hole, honey, oh baby mine. Get a line, I'll get a pole. We'll get down that crawdad hole, honey. Money. Baby. Yeah, you oughta come down with a sack on his back, honey. Yonder come man with a sack on his back, babe. Yonder come man with a sack on his back. He got more crawdads he can pack, honey, oh baby, bye. Now you get a line, I'll get a pole, honey. You get a line, I'll get a pole, babe. You get a line, I'll get a pole. We'll get out of that crawdad hole, honey, oh baby. Thank you. Well, the man fell down, bust that sack, honey. Man fell down, bust that sack, baby. Man fell down, bust that sack. You ought to see the crowd that's back to the bank, honey. Oh, baby, my. You get a line, I'll get a pull, baby. You get a line, I'll get a pull. We'll go down that crawdad hole, honey. Baby mine. You get a line, I'll get a pole. We'll get past that crawdad hole, honey. Oh, baby,
oh.
All right. Well, we got one more for this here set. And this is a tune that I made up my very own self. It combines elements of Puerto Rican music and fiddle music. The Puerto Ricans, who are like mountaineers living, you know, up from the base of the island, way up there, they are called Jivaro, J-I-B-A-R-O, Jivaros. And so I made up a little, you know, a little pun on that for the title. This is the Jivaro Hoedown.
Thank you.
right. See you in a little bit here. Start out with a tune from J.E. Maynard's Mountaineers. Yeah, that's it asks it asks about something that we don't know what it is. It's like run mountain, chuck a little hill. Chuck a little hill, run mild, and chuck a little hill, there you get you. I went up on the mountain to get a load of pine, put it on. Run mad and chuck a little hill, there you get your. Now 50 miles from my home, chicken crowing for day. Me upstairs, another man's wife. Better to get in the way. Run mild and chuck a little hill, run mild and chuck a little hill, run smiled and chuckled here, there you get your fill.
Thank you. the turnip patch.
Sally! Let's get out of that turnip patch, Sally!
Don't forget to call your DJ and ask for Sally in the corner. And then say, no wait, as he says, losers.
Do you guys like the Moonlight Waltz? You want to play something slow like that?
WMOT.
If you know it, yeah.
Yeah.
You know that?
What is it?
They're both in Moonlight Waltz.
Been in the turnip patch again.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Who wants to play Melody first? Do you want to beat it or shall I?
Sally,
okay, maybe I'll do it. This is a tune from Bill Monroe. Called The Lonesome Moonlight Waltz. Thank you. how do we feel about playing some kind of a version of Grandma Night in G? I mean, in D. Is that okay? You can just mix stuff up. Do a little Texas tune, kind of guitarized. The Beaumont Rag. Y'all kind of ready? I'll just go. Thank you.
Jugman Willie still here?
Bunch of us here on stage have spent the last weekend at a big event at the Bluegrass Museum and Hall of Fame in Owensboro, and celebrating the Garcia thing. And I was kind of representing the Mother McCree's Uptown Jug Champions Band. And so I wanted to acknowledge Pigpen, and I'm doing one that he used to do. Garcia would call it the Lecher's Lament. It's a song that was Sonny Boy Williamson, the first Sonny Boy Williamson's first record, and it was kind of a big hit for him. Good morning, little schoolgirl.
Objecting to the drinking of alcohol,
people. Water.
Here's your alcohol.
Oh,
nice.
Thank you.
Thank you, my little schoolgirl friend. That's fine, Mr.
Do you like to play Dungon? Do you like to play Dungon?
In B flat?
Yeah. In B flat, yeah. I mean, do you want to give it a go or?
Play it? Dungon?
This is a tune that I know from the great Eck Robertson. Called Dungon, and we don't have to play it as fast as we possibly can.
Huh?
We don't have to play it as fast as we possibly can.
No.
So Rafe's gonna get us going on this. Herman's going to do one, Dream, Dream, Dream. It's not the Everly Brothers one, though.
Keisha, are you still out there, Keisha? If anybody sees Keisha, tell her to come on in and sing with this one. It's kind of an easy one.
Thank you.
dream, 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 dream. I'm gonna dream, 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 dream. I'm gonna dream Jim Lauderdale walked into D's and watched the blues that go downstream. Out is the city boy dreaming about the country life. I'm just a city boy dreaming about the country life. I've been living down in Madison, going to D's most every night. That's how you get to feel like you're in the country. I'm gonna dream, 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 dream. I'm gonna dream, 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 dream. I'm gonna catnap into a dream and watch the city flow downstream. On the farmland, but my work is on the CTA. I said my mind is on the farmland, but my work is on the CTA. I'm gonna head out to the country, get out of the city some sweet day. Everybody. I'll dream along at home. I'm gonna dream, 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 dream. I'm gonna catnap into a dream. Let the fiddles take me right downstream. Watch the city flow downstream.
Running Wild. Allegra, please come join us and sing You're Running Wild. And do you want a guitar? Is there a guitar you could play? You really don't want one?
Want a fiddle? Want a mandolin?
All right.
I should play this.
Yes. All right, we're gonna do this old Leuven Brothers number. I don't know, maybe someone will sing with me, we'll see. stop running wild. You're running
wild.
Yeah.
I don't know what to do.
So good.
I'll
have to
think
about it.
Yeah.
We have a Jim Lauderdale in the house, and we really wanted to come sing a song with us.
How about this wild and woolly bunch up here? I've been looking for them for the last 2 days. You see, things in the music biz have been kind of rough lately, and I've had to find alternate forms of work to kind of make ends meet, and I've been working for the parole office. Well, I'm afraid that when the night's over, I'm gonna have to take them in. I cried since the morning. Lord knows what I've been through. Shall I give all I own just to have you back home? I'm lonesome, lonesome and blue. I'm lonesome, lonesome for you. All right, thank y'all.
Try play. What I want to do is Forky Deer. Can we do Forky Deer?
Yeah.
This is a really classic fiddle tune in the key of D. Forked Deer, the guy, you know, the stag who's got the. Coming, that's our final number.